Did I tell you or did I tell you? First of all, I started off by telling you you should buy Polkadot at $2 and $5. Now, if you would have done that, not only would you have made amazing gains, if you just look at the price of Polkadot today. Polkadot is currently trading at $26.30. But hey, as you know, that's not all. I want to point out a few things here. More than a year ago, as I said, we made a video, buy the dots. Furthermore, also a year ago, we were trying to connect the dots for you. You know what the best thing about Polkadot is? It's the dots. And today we're going to try to connect two more dots to the Polkadot ecosystem. The first is Moonbeam, which is a bridge to Ethereum DeFi.
The funny thing is that that video got less than, 50 views. Nobody cared about that at the time. And I guess the ones that did watch it, either they were hardcore Moonbeam Polkadot fans, or they would write me, "You're nothing but a joker." Well, I guess the laugh is on me now. Nevertheless, let's get into business. Today, I want to show you how much money we made by purchasing Polkadot, by participating in the crowdloan. But furthermore, so that is something that is useful for you, is how to claim your Glimmer tokens and how to stake them. But before we start, I want to welcome you to Crypto Never Sleeps. And in case you're new to this channel, then please hit like, smash, subscribe so that you can be notified every time we upload new videos so that you can protect your wealth, preserve your wealth, and ultimately increase your wealth, because that is exactly what you can do with me. My name is Nico Arachi, and I'm the host of Crypto Never Sleeps. So as you can see here, I wanted to make a list of how we have been able to turn $5,000 in to a much, much more money. You see, September 2020, we did let you know that you could buy DOT at $5. In fact, we already made a video when you could buy it at $2.49, but let's take it at $5. So if you were to spend $5,000 to in order to buy 1,000 DOTs, you could then, in November, a little bit more than a year later, November 21, participate in Moonbeam's crowd loan. I did, for kiddies' sake, I did contribute 1,000 dots. Those 1,000 dots then yesterday gave us 4,194 Glimmer tokens, the Moonbeam tokens. They were valued at $14. I think they've been higher, probably gonna go a little bit lower, but this was the price when we shot this video. So 4,194 Glimmer tokens times $14. But remember, we still have 1,000 dots that are currently valued at $26. So as you can see here, the Glimmer tokens are currently valued at 58,716. The 1,000 dots at 26 is 26,000. That means we've turned from November, September 2020 into January 2022, $5,000 into $84,716. So what I want to do now is take you through the claiming and the staking process of the claiming the Moonbeam tokens. And as you can see here, you go to their website, then you go in. It's important that you go to launch app. You got to connect your wallet. And in this case, it is, I'm using MetaMask and my password, obviously. Remember, I have various accounts on MetaMask. So it can be, of course, you also have to select the right network, right? I got various networks, if you Binance, if you're Ethereum, Moonbeam, Moonriver, whatever. So now that you've done that, you connected, you can see here, I connected with the wrong account. I have to go back to my MetaMask and choose the right account that I have submitted in order to claim my Glimmer tokens. Couldn't remember it. So I connected, and then you can see, wow, I already have 1,258 Glimmer tokens. And I just want to point that out because that's kind of important. That means that they already transferred us, Moonbeam already transferred us, the participants, 30% of our total rewards. So you can see here, you can see the crowdloan rewards. I currently, for the 1,000
Dot Kitty, not me. Kitty has 4,194 Glimmer tokens. Currently, we have been already via airdrop received 1,258. And as you can see here behind me, actually here, you can see that I can claim now 110 extra tokens. Remember, they're being like a vested period, right? So over the next 48 months, we're going to receive our remaining Glimmer tokens on a second basis, right? You can see it keeps growing behind me. Let's move on to that. It is the claimed amount. It's actually not claimed, it was airdropped, but here on behind me, as I said, you can see you can claim them. This is what we got. Let's go in and try to claim them, because this is what, you know, what we're here for. It's really simple. Claim, connect then to your MetaMask again. And then obviously, because you are on the Moonbeam network, you would have to pay your fees in Glimmer tokens. But since they already airdropped us, you know, we don't have to transfer anything. It's really simple. It's fantastic. I gotta say, lots of love to them. So here we're waiting. We're claiming them, and you can then see behind me. What should I do here? Up on the top, up there. You can see we claimed them and we got them. So now we got 1,368 claim transaction sent and transaction confirmed. What you want to do now is we want to actually stake them. So you go in there and you see right below, it's very simple. You go to select a collator, and then you can choose the ones. I took one that has a pretty big amount. Staked or bonded already. Which one did I take? You can just go in and see. I think I took just actually a test. I mean, obviously you can do your own research on how they're doing, but for the video's purpose, I took this one and I was thinking maybe just to do 10, but no. You can see the minimum delegation amount is 50. I thought 51, but then I thought, why not just go for 100? Not that really matters at all, right? You can do all, or you can do none, or you can, you know, delegate to different delegators. And then, yeah, of course, you have to confirm again with MetaMask, and then, you know, it is, you can see here, it's informing you, delegation transaction sent. So you wait a little bit, very quick, I gotta say. Now, in case you're using Ledger Nano S or Ledger, also Nano X, I think, all ledgers, of course, you have to confirm the transaction, which is cool that you can do that. You can see transaction confirmed, and this means that I'm already staking. However, they say it takes around, I don't know, you can see it takes about two rounds, around 12 hours, in order for us to receive the rewards. And that's basically it. So that's it for me, this update on how to claim and stake our Moonbeam tokens. I hope you enjoyed it. In case you did, well then please hit like, smash, subscribe, and you know, if you give it a like, then I'll be happy, and so will Kitty. Stay safe, stay home, don't travel, and don't think, and don't ask any questions, because we know that can cause depressions. But don't you worry about a thing. Kitty, she does love you.